The crew sits here like in a car. The pilot is in the left pan, the navigator is in the right. The main controller is the control stick. It has a trimmer to lower pressure to make piloting more comfortable. There's a controller for guided weapons, a horizontal button. If a pilot gets lost, he merely presses the button and assumes a horizontal position. There are button switches for combat performance, cannon, stores. To our left, there are engine controls. When you are on full throttle, you pull them forward.